Yeah. This ain't nothing but rough shit. I don't think y'all niggas can't keep up with this. Fuck all you reject fuckers. Fuck you. I don't think they can get with it. It's too much shit going on.
Chillin' up, Hoop Dog Deluxe. Rockin', dinin' in G with the rooftop cut. I'm a grown man, don't got no time for games and stuff. I got balls that'll beat you all in 21 rough. Look at my face, Doc's the name, don't forget it. I make you make a scream, bow like my name's Riddick. I get sick with it, re-dick with it. I had a 9-inch slugger before your stank bitch bit it. I better clip a crack that y'all cats is whack. Abrasive to Ajax, so send that through fax. Reservoir, Jajago ball when I was 4. Explore wars when Rock came through the door. You never seen before, live to your hood. My stage shows leave niggas vexed like Rosewood. When I drop the filth, whether big or built, a dog fucked the shit out of bitch off Tiger Mill.
You drinking, I'm drinking. You smoking, I'm smoking. You freaking, I'm freaking. You fucking, we fucking. You fucked up, we fucked up. We make it, we take it. You hate me, I hate you. You talk shit, I talk shit.
In the flesh, I be the E, counting mounds of cash. Not many baller niggas out there can touch my stash. Or touch the S-Class. The 500 sitting on Pirelli's. Chrome the big 2-0. Catch the picture, my whole rap steez is deep. For all you fake dudes, I'm the only show to peep. Last week, I was uptown playing the streets. Stop upon 155th to get
Buddha.
That's what I do when I roll dolo. I call a bitch. Most of the time, if I ain't doing that, I ain't doing shit. I might go to the studio and make a hit, or call my baby's moms and hear her talk shit. I scoop by, get my kids, niggas please. We hit Toys R Us and then Mickey D's, and go to a movie the end of the day, and talk to them and take them back around the way.
And that's real. I'm drinking, I'm drinking. You smoking, I'm smoking. You freaking, I'm freaking. You fucking, we fucking. You fucked up, we fucked up. We make it, we take it. You hate me, I hate you. You talk shit, I talk shit.
Well, it's the fly Gemini, eating potato, cutting dry type of guy. Well known, but still just getting by. And I verify mathematics don't lie, nigga. Put in some work and get a piece of the pie. It be the niggas that don't immediately pertain to the situation. That be trying to come up off the chips the niggas making. And always worried if I'ma diss you. You insecure bitches to the government, stay out my shit. Niggas was glad when I came with the keys to the chains, to the cell blocks, to the stage. Now it's time to rock. I return like I never left. D-E-F, got the whole world gasping for breath. We got these hoes spreaded out like mustard. I asked Flavor and Chuck, they said, yo, don't trust it. No, 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 no.
We're back on WDEF, and now we're taking calls from our listeners. Caller number one, you're on the line.
This is Monisha, and Reggie left his shit at my house last night.
No, bitch, don't call here with that shit. Reggie got plenty fucking hoes, and he probably left something at their house last night, too. Get a life, bitch. Next caller.
Yo, what up? This is Deborah calling from East Point, Georgia. And I just want to let you know that when Eric down here, he be tricking too. And I got a baby by him, so he is my baby daddy.
Girl, you and how many other tramps? Get a life, bitch. Can we get the last caller on the line?
Yeah, this is Michael Taylor, attorney at law, calling in reference to an incident occurring at Mr. Keith Murray's last performance. My client wishes to press charges. I need to speak to someone about his whereabouts.
Yeah, I speak to my friend Tone.